The tunnel grew colder.
Salut Lucky, comment vas-tu?
The will to see it through.
Artyom, when you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom. Open the gate, I'll cover. Shit is always breaking down. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
Wow.
Okay, now use this valve to open the gate.
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
Je sais pas ce qu'il fait chaud ou si c'est moi qui m'arrête.
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
Oh.
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs. Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs. Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs. Ready, Artyom? Follow me. You missed. Well, climb up and try again. Okay. Up we go.
Seems like nobody's home. If only you deserve this, put your gas mask on.
You're almost there. This is the Korolev performance room. See you close to there.
Thank you.
Let's go together.
Jesus God. Hey, t'as vu de l'argent chez nous? Bonjour aux 4 spectateurs qui regardent. J'essaie d'arranger mes contrôles pour jouer avec mon clavier, puis ça marche pas, puis ça me fait chier, puis c'est ça. Bon. Continue.
The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will?
Ça marche pas plus, vous me dites, hein, ouais. Ça marche pas. C'est grave de bouger. Je pense qu'il faut faire un jeu de commencer. Ok. Ok, bon, fait que je fais de la fièvre, c'est bon. Je suis trop. Faut que j'aille travailler pareil demain, j'ai pas le choix. Être malade au travail. Yeah. J'en ai. Comme si je savais c'était quoi une technique. Je reste dans mon avis, je vois Payday 2 à plein. Au moins je comprends ce que je fais. Je sais, toi tu sais tout, je sais. pas être bien plus facile quand on va déménager ensemble comme ça. Bon, dès que je vais avoir quelque chose qui marche pas, tu vas être à côté de moi pour l'arranger. C'est pas vrai. T'as faire les choses. Oh, attends, je vais voir là, ce que j'ai fait pour voir marcher. C'est chaud.
The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now.
Figgy, you'll be good.
Elle vient pas sur moi pendant que je gagne. On va réveiller le petit loup. On se cope.
Let's give it a pull.
Let's cope. On se cope.
Ok, Arthur, let's work together. Give me a hand, Arthur.
Normal, je fais la paix.
Oh,
il y a des trucs. Regarde, je le fais, l'air.
Let's go, the other should already be here.
Oh. Nice. I just think you did that. No.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen.
Oh, Кстати, не спорят.
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20 and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Moi je savais pas que tu me dises. Je voulais vous dire d'aller voir la chaîne de monsieur ici présent, Maître des Eaux. Surtout samedi. Faites plein de donations samedi. C'est sa fête, ce sera le fun, hein? Je fais de la promo. Pour que tu aies plein de sous pour ta fête. Ça va bien. Oh, j'ai chaud. Bla bla bla. Oh. C'est super intéressant d'écouter l'histoire si j'avais du son.
Artyom, the wicked last I see.
Ce problème avec mon ordinateur, le son ne veut plus fonctionner. Oh, qu'est-ce que c'est pour quoi? Tu veux? Pour tout avoir dans la vie. Ah, il y a plein d'affaires, je vais pouvoir enlever comme jeu là. Ah, vous êtes chanceux.
Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other station.
Ah, c'est ça, je t'ai vu, oui, hier. Je t'ai vu jouer ce bout-là. Puis t'as allumé ou fermé un lien, je sais plus. Fermé. Ben, et. Non, non, il va pas être fermé. Ça coûte cher, l'électricité.
Let's go,
Artyom. Hey, tu parles d'un nom à Artyom? Non, tu n'en fais pas tout ce que tu veux, bébé, en plus de la
What's your plan for the dark? The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
Hello, Artyom. Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital is full.
The situation is under control.
What about Alexei? He was at the post.
J'ai la visualisation.
No visitors.
Peter.
Oh, that's you.
Somebody could,
come on, Alex. You.
Hello, Artyom.
Do you know any information?
How many casualties last night?
En fait, bébé, je sais que Marc et André, ils ont regardé ça sur TS demain soir ou samedi. Mais regardez ça demain, parce que samedi, il n'y a pas de question que tu sois sur le YouTube. Tu vas en fait pas y aller, je pense que...
People want to see their relatives.
That's just a bit
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate.
Hey, ouvrez la porte. They want to fire at you.
Welcome to exhibition, Hunter.
Stay up. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting the tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
That.
Bonjour aux autres personnes qui se sont jointes à nous.
Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alarm in the main vent shaft. They're coming in from above.
Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly, get away. Our team, get a weapon! Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood.
right?
Of course. It's a dead eye shot, this one. No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the Nosolices run through the tunnels like rats. The dark ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
Dark ones! They destroyed the outer guard post!
What's happening there, beyond your perimeter? I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atom. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Atom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given...
Please, guys.